Well, hello there, YouTube. Oh, I could show you. I already exited out of it. So as you can see, I'm the number one car, starting 12th. We'll see. The number one car means that I have the highest I rating in this split, and I hope I don't lose any.
Good luck, everyone.
It's my second race for the day. I've done some
Yep, good luck.
practicing. Feel a little bit better about it. I'm just really hoping that I can stop the sliding and the getting loose all the time. So we'll try it out. See how it goes. So here we are, just gritting up. I'm nervous, I'm nervous. That's right. That's right, chat. Keep it on the track, run your race, hit your marks. Yep, that's all we're doing. Putting in some laps, avoiding the other cars. We'll see. I got Roxy with me by my side. She's still sleeping, so I have not been entertaining enough. We're gonna set it up. That's right, Wild Bill. Set it up. Send it. Samantha and a Skippy. Yes. And if you're not already following this YouTube channel, just go ahead and click subscribe. Then you get a little notification whenever Matthew uploads my videos or his. He's doing pretty good. You can follow me on Twitter at Lapping and Luxury. So yeah, here we are, just waiting. I got too excited. I started a little early.
Ready, green flag. Left side. Still there. Still there. Front of you, front of you, front of you.
Oh boy.
Still there.
Oh boy.
Slow car off to the right. Clear him. Left side.
Oh.
In and out. On your right. One wide.
I didn't know
Still
that
there.
guy was there.
Clear. Good job. Right side. Clear.
Dang it, why is this such a
Right side.
cluster?
Still there. Clear.
What are we doing? What are we doing? Hitting the brakes, apparently.
Well,
interesting first lap, I guess.
Two, nine.
I'm trying really. Oh gosh.
Front of you, front of you, front of you, front of you. Keep going, keep going. Drive.
And this guy, wop, 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 wop,
he
right into
wop, wop,
me.
drained
What
into
a gaggle.
somebody. Hey, the bike man. Thanks for.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. Come on, I feel like I'm faster than this guy. Just don't know how to get around him. Nope, nope. It works, this wheel likes to be scolded. I'm surprised I haven't already had one with the wreck. Dang it. happens when you follow somebody else's line. I think I'm having a much improved race from the last one so far. Get around him and build a gap. Try it. Thank you. good recovery. You saw it. You adjusted. That's exactly what you need to do, Sam. I may have just peed myself, but I'm good. Why are you doing that?
Still there. Still there.
Get the way, get the way.
Go to the left. go to the left of me?
One.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to hold this guy off the whole race. I'm trying. Afraid to stay right behind him coming out of corners. It's just that I'm always like underestimating the speed and I nail them.
Keep coming.
Good, I'm glad the guy behind me is dead. Less pressure.
Five to go.
Catching up to a bunch of people. Nervous on this corner now, but I'm gonna mess up. And this one too. It's like the ones that I had in the Mazda. Now I'm like, I don't know if I got that. Oh boy. That's a slowdown. He got a slowdown. This might be my shot.
To the right. To the right.
Thank you. Left side.
Yes!
Clear.
Oh, Yes! Alright, now I just gotta hold it. Hold it. Keep it going. Keep it clean. Keep it going.
1:39.
What? Why did I move positions? Were they lapped cars? Dang it. I never know. Yeah, six cars left. Oh. Got excited, man. Yeah. Come on. Where's Matt? Matt, he's working. Come on. I want to stay back far enough that they can do whatever they're gonna do, and if I have time to react to it. But something's happening here.
Thanks for blocking.
Still there, right next to you.
Have to be careful with that Mara guy.
Well, you're clear.
What's an ignorant guy?
Oh my gosh. What's going on?
Can I make it? I'm sorry.
Shit. Stay out. My My car's going crazy. Don't pit. Don't pit. I get over second and this car is wiggling.
Oh, I can make sure to have a chance at it.
I don't know. Well, I've already missed the opportunity to pit in. I'm just driving now. I'm so sorry, guys. This sucks. He's 4 seconds behind me. Man, I knew they were gonna do something. Issues.
Look clear, clear, clear.
Nope. This
good
car.
Right, well done, Paula.
Oh man.
Thank you, God.
No.
Yeah, that was interesting start. That's
driving
the sure.
25 seconds behind me. Nope. Okay. Like halfway through the track now. I'm halfway through. I'm sweating right now. Such a shame. I felt like I was doing really good. I did feel real good.
Sure, I had a bit of a gap, so it didn't matter.
Come on.
Good race, Sam.
Come on. Don't give up this position. Yes. At least I saved this position. Six. Okay. All right. Okay.
Company checker. Good job there.
Okay, thank you. Did bets pay out? Bets did not pay out. All right, come on. I'm just stopping. Oh my gosh, guys. All right, bets paid out. Okay, now what do I do? Off of the track. Okay. Oh, man.
Oh, that sucks. I'm trying to do a donut. I can't even do a donut.
I really want to see the replay. Can somebody please help me?
They're a little
me?
Weak.
Somebody please
yeah,
help me to rewind it. Okay. The back arrow. This one?
Yes.
It's not doing anything. How do I change the view? What does Matthew have me do? He has me push space. To the left of the lap. Oh, this one? Oh. And then I can change this. Okay. It was 14? How to change the view? Chase? No. Blimp? No. TV1? No. Help me! Bar chase. Thank you. Alright, so we're gonna replay this lap. Look at me. I'm like, oh, there's something gonna happen. There's something gonna happen here. I better give them some break. Give them space. Yeah, we don't want to be involved in their drama. Morbi. All right, so here I am. Like, there is drama. There is drama. Which one's the lap car? Is he the blue one? All right. This is where I'm like, oh, he's getting loose. I need to get around him. Can I do it? Can I do it? Saved it. Yeah, so watch this, Matthew. Watch this, right? Ah. Thank you. Nice overtake. Thank you. I'm like, oh no, what do I do? I go wide. Oh no, he comes back in. Dang it. Then, oh, look at my tire. So then it's just the rest of the time me trying to finish the last lap, you know? Can't turn. Oh, boy. Woo! Well, you know. Win some, you lose some.
Oh, we got a hot, steamy roller.
Yeah.
That was an amazing race, Sam. You did so, so well. You should be proud of that one.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Jay Fiend. Thank you. Yeah, I feel like it was a good race. Just, you know, bad luck at the end. But, let's take a look at the results. Somehow. Somehow. Is it this button? I don't think it's that button. I think I just quit. Continue. Great overtakes in the early laps. Yeah, you know. Tried. View last session's results. Okay, here we go. How come you can't see anything yet? What's going on? What's with this screen? Why won't the screen work? It's on desktop. Oh, no, it wasn't on desktop. It was on race. Okay, so taking a look at the results here. Samantha Malone started in 6th and ended in 6th. Hey, I got 30 I rating points. Doesn't that make up for my last race? Didn't I lose like 24? Huh? Average lap time was a 1:41, improved from last race. Fastest was a 1:39. So yeah, all right, well, another neutral safety rating. All right, so, well, maybe we'll jump in and do another race. Redeem the ending. Oh, actually I started 12th. Oh yeah, I'm not very good at reading this. Started 12th. Finish 6th. That's good. That's good. Oh, look at that fancy car. Woo. All right. Okay. So we're going to exit out of that. We're going to go ahead and join another race. Oh, wait. I did tell Tanner I would blip. Eh, well, you know. All right. Thanks for watching this race.